guys, hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If today is your first time of crossing by my channel, you are welcome. Please keep watching to the end and subscribe, comment. God bless you all. So today I want to make another delicious delicacy. If you don't know what to eat or to throw in your mouth in the afternoon, this is the best food for you. You can call it small shop, anyhow you want to call it, but it's so good for just after dinner or after lunch. Anyone after breakfast is okay. So I have my dry bread here, which this is packet one, but this is natural. This one you can know you can do it for yourself. You just get bread, slice it like so, and put it in your oven and dry it and blend it with your blender. You will have same like this. This one is brown bread, that is why the colors like that. We also have white one for it, and this one is also the same. This one you can make it for your KFC chicken. As you can see, the bread, I've shown it in my other video where I make KFC chicken, and this is what I use. So you can also use this one for this recipe. The difference is that they have mixed this one with spices, but this one is just natural. And I have my flour here, and I have my 1 cup of milk, and I have my spices and 1 egg. Yeah, the spices I have is cinnamon powder, fish spice, vegetable spice, sauce, and dry red bell pepper. This is what I have here, and 1 egg, and curry powder is what I have in this spoon. So what I have to do next, I have to bring this one out, and I will just mix together. Just keep washing, guys. Be kneading my hand, so I have to mix it together very well, guys. I'll just try to change it. This does not take a lot of time to be ready. But my gas is so that it will not get boiled. This is it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'm going to see you soon.